pala, the success of the Lord is in the prayer. The most powerful weapon against all odds is the prayer that came from your heart and your mouth. Kaya sa oras mo ito, hayaan mo pababulihan mo ang Panginoon sa pamamagitan ng iyong panalangin.
Thank you. Yeah. mouth to declare praise and worship to your God right now. Come on. Makikita mo na there is a gap between God and the Christians, lalo na sa mga unbelievers. Pero sabi sa Matthew 27, kapatid, pwedeng pang-flash. Matthew 27, verse 50. Without any human contact, nung time na namatay si Jesus sa cross, suddenly it was split into two, from top to bottom. The earthquake and the rocks were split. Pakitalon po sa verse 54. When the centurion and those with him who were guarding Jesus saw the earthquake and the things that had happened, they were terrified and said, "This man was really the Son of God." All glory to the Son of God. Come on, let us praise Jesus. Hallelujah. Ngayon, malaya ka na makalapit sa Diyos. Wala na kortina. Hindi ka na mamamatay. You don't need anybody. Kahit nasan ka, 24/7, online, hindi na ubusan ng load kung kailangan mo siya. If you need to come back to the heart of worship, kung nalayo ka man, 24/7, you are welcome to come back. Come on, let's sing this song
together. Come back to the heart of worship, so that you
Dabihin mo yung kanta habang inaawit. Huwag mo lang awitin. Isipin mo lahat ng ginawa ng Panginoon para sa'yo.